guys, so it's me now, and I'm about to go to the White Rabbit Truck and check out the foods. And if you guys don't know what the White Rabbit Truck is, it's a Filipino truck that sells Filipino food. Yeah, it's pretty authentic. I tried it before, so let's go check it out. Forever in my life, I see you. Food here. I got the pork barbecue quesadilla. That's what it looks like. So let's try it. So it's really tasty and it's really sweet too, and it pairs really nicely with the pepper jack cheese in it. So let's try the next item. Let's go! So this is the next item. Beef steak taco. So let's try it. So for that one, the beefsteak taco, it's a little salty, but let's try the other tacos. So the next taco I have is the sisig taco right here. So let's try it. So that one for me, it's a little dry. And it kind of tastes like coffee to me, which is kind of weird, but it's okay too. So let's try the very last one, which you guys saw me in the quesadilla, the flavor I tried, which is the pork barbecue right here. So let's try it. So that one, for me, that was the best one because it's sweet, it's salty, and it goes really well with the taco for me. So onto the very last dish, let's go. So our very last food item is, of course, lumpia. I had to get it. And then they also had sauces outside the truck, which I forgot to channel. So I'll show you some of the sauces I got. This is the sweet chili sauce. That's normally used for lumpia, so let's try it. So the lumpia here, it's made really fresh. And the sauce, I think it's made fresh too, because it doesn't taste like from the store. So let's try the garlic aioli. Again, with the lumpia. So this one's interesting because it's a little salty and I can't really taste the garlic, probably because I ate the sweet pork barbecue. So let's try the next one. I don't know what it's called. So it's a mystery sauce. So let's try it. One last time with the lumpia. This one's a little strange because for me, for some reason it tasted like pesto that you use on the spaghetti.
This is you and me. No, it's you.
What I have for you guys today. So until next time.